Yeah?
Someone help! You with the banjo. Can you help me? Yeah. I have lost my sense of direction.
Have you tried Hare Krishna?
No, I mean, I'm really lost.
One second. Darn, I missed. You know, that's the first thing to go on a frog, his tongue. The tongue goes and you can't catch flies.
Oh, that's rough. I'm sorry about your tongue, but yeah. I have to get out of this swamp. I have to catch a plane.
With that tongue? No way. But seriously, there's a boat dock just downstream.
Thank you.
Just watch out for the alligators.
I will. Alligators?
That's right.
Did you say alligators?
Read my lips. Alligators.
It's just that I'm not used to alligators where I come from. See, I'm an agent. I winged in from Hollywood.
Hollywood?
That's right.
Did you say Hollywood?
Read my lips. Hollywood. You know, Hollywood. The Dream Factory. The Magic Store. Hey, don't you ever go to the movies?
Oh, sure. There's a double feature in town every Saturday.
Wait a minute. What? Wait a minute. What? There's an ad in here that you should be very interested in. Feast your eyes on that.
Worldwide Studios announces open auditions for frogs wishing to become rich and famous. Well, thanks anyway, but I'm really pretty happy where I am.
Oh, if I were you, I would give this audition very careful consideration. You've got talent, kid. Singing, telling jokes. I mean, if you get your tongue fixed, who knows? You can make millions of people happy.
Millions of people happy?
Millions! Hey, if you ever come west to Hollywood, look me up. Bernie, the agent.
Oh, hey, well, listen, Bernie, the agent. Why don't you say hello to Arnie the alligator?
What?
Arnie! Arnie, wait a minute. Careful, Arnie.
Stay!
Arnie, that's okay. Leave him alone. All right, he's from Hollywood. Hollywood. Gee. Well, I'd miss this old swamp, but... millions of people happy.